Hey guys, we're back to it. We have a mission here without the tank this time. But it should be workable. Is this otherwise? Probably. 100% victory. Oh my god, it got shut down again. But we took him out. Are you going back? Large industrial. Well, keep for now. I don't want to do a night mission. Risk everyone with a night mission. Yum, yum, yum. Got my cola. Let's remove this. Okay. Civilian in there. Yeah. The pilot took us down in the middle of everything. We see something. It's lizard dudes. Wow, how can you miss 95% chance? It happened so many times now too. I'm not sure how it's possible. Jesus Christ, guys. It's just standing there in the open. Waiting to be shot. Oh, that was lucky, I think. Killing with a laser. One shot. Didn't know that was possible still. So one more. He missed, luckily. And we still see him. And you can't find him, right? No. Okay, sit down. Last hit. Good shot. 21% chance. Wow. Major Sander Kier. Some reason I can't pronounce his Danish name. Kier has scored 2 kills now. With his trusty old laser rifle. And old, I don't know. I mean, it's old technology wise, I guess, but considering the war has only been for a few months. Technology is rushing. Oh shit, there's one more. Rushing forward at incredible speed. Hey. I don't see him anymore. I think he was. Was it there or there? Well, we missed. Anyway. Oh! He shot me, but I don't think it took any damage at all. Right, you know what to do. Blow this up. Sniper, take the shot. Right in the neck, I think. And there's the UFO. We will be going for that one. Come on, man. I need you with your good fine. Good fine. With your good laser aim. And there they are. Moving around like idiots. I think I can waste that thing with the... Okay, this is risky. I think I can open that with the laser machine gun. But I don't want to do it right now. Right, guys, you can join too. You'll keep an eye out here. Reaction fire! Reaction fire! No reaction fire at all. You got one of these. Can you get it all the way up there? Yes. And we wait. I'm not sure how big that explosion will be. Oh, good shot there. Yeah, one alien got wasted at least.
Move up.
I think he scored 4 kills now. Oh, there's one more, okay. One more shot, please. Good. And there's probably the last guy. Can we take him out this turn? I think we can. That was the last guy. What's this? 20 aliens. Major Dave Lepley. 3 kills for Sander. That's awesome. And captain for Lieutenant Alexei Volkov. He didn't do anything, I think. Major. 2 kills. Yeah, 42,000. And another large one, which we can't shoot down. Oh, maybe we can Corsair Foxer. Come on, get it. Shoot it down. And we did. We have a real mission. Okay, then we can blow this. Airstrike that one. And let's see. Can we send strike one? Yes, you guys are ready. And you have the... tank too. It's in the desert. But will it be a night mission? Are we faster than... No, it's gonna be a night mission. We found a base. Alright, we're gonna return. Problem is, I don't want to do a big one without a tank. Or do I? You're heavy. You have to make you a rifleman instead. But we don't have any good rifles. Yeah, we do. I guess we could take a peek. Like two. Probably need another shield guy. We don't have more wolf armor. We got a laser pistol at least. So this one is full. Can we make it before nightfall? Okay, let's do it. Well, we don't exactly need to take one of these out. Not for an officer or anything like that. But we do need the money. And I think we got a daylight mission. Yeah, so that's good. I mean, the money is... Oh, it's these guys. The money is always welcome. Sniper shot. Glad I missed. Oh, you can take two now. Good shot, Shota Maeda. Such a weird name. See anything more? No. Oh, you can get in here and check this building. And there was another one. One of those, teleporting ones. Ah! 10%. Any hits? That's good. Can you go up? How much to fire? Risky move here. Shit, he's still up. Sixty. Nice shot. Big ass there. Oh yeah, I can see some of the men. They're hidden. So we have to look out for those teleporting assholes. Yeah, a lot of teleporting. Let's go. Okay, we see new guys. Blast him! Alright, just pressed him. It's not good enough, soldier. Oh, I think you made it worse. Okay, he's suppressed at least, but it means he will fire back. Luckily, we got smoke grenades. Puppet. Good job. Time for you to move up here. Nothing. Let's go, dudes. You should probably go first, but okay. You should follow these guys. Sniper. Not sure what you're supposed to do here. Well, let's join here. He ran away. There's a lot of teleporting around. He seems to have run far. No, there he is. Okay, Igor, can you do it? Igor! Igor, come on, man. Oh, it takes 50. We can't kill him this turn. And he's not pinned. Damn, that sucks. So you might be in some trouble. Except we can pop some more smoke. Let's just check behind us here. Yeah, no teleporting assholes. There's a soldier. Move it! Could maybe use the rocket. Kinda suspected that would happen. And he got pinned somehow. The guy next to me. Oh god! Ooh. Ooh. What is he doing? Okay. So. You tried to blow Dave Lepley up, but you failed. You will die now. Shoot him. Wow. Okay. Come on, guys. Finally. Yeah, we need better weapons there. And those teleporting assholes. Small barrack of some kind? Guard shack maybe? I don't know. I'm gonna split up just a little. We're gonna put the sniper up here. Have him actually use the thing. Alright, I think we're done. So you got a little wounded, but we are gonna fix you up. Because as we have seen multiple times, that one HP can actually save your life. Move it. Not sure where the UFO is. You go up here too? Yeah. Do it! Run! Oh, two dead in there, damn. Okay. Not very nice. I don't see anyone. Anyone behind us? No. I'm afraid of those teleporting dudes. Could come from anywhere. Oh shit! Shit! Sniper fire! Alright, you rush up. Try to spot enemy. Really, not spotting them. Damn. Okay. Surprised by that. Maybe they teleported away. I'm not sure. We're gonna see what we can do. You took some damage, so I'm gonna go back here. Heal up. How about you? Can you see anything? Oh. must have been in there, right? Nobody in here? Nope. Oh, there's the ship. I think we might have a bit too many enemies outside to just ignore the outside. I'm not sure. I mean, if we can get all the men inside, that would be nice. Alright, let's see what happens. Yeah, still teleporting around. Yeah, I think it's 3 entry points here. So this is way different. It's a big one. Nobody in here. What happens if you fire up here? You don't see anything. You're not seeing anything either. You didn't heal yourself? Yeah, this is scary. It really is. She does get to teleport around. Oh, there it comes. I got pinned down too. Oh, is it you? Well, you're dead now. Wait. Take a peek around you, sir. Ain't nothing. You take it easy. Oh, I didn't lose any morale. That's good, at least. And we are gonna do something here. I'm not sure what X's entry point is the best. Not sure what we're gonna find in there. But it is scary. Oh no, Sander! One shot. Oh, I knew it. I had a feeling. Wow, okay. He will die if he don't. Oh, he panicked too. Okay. So there's one guy that took out Sander upstairs. And you see him. It's one of these. Damn you. Alright, I think we need reinforcements. Over here. Everyone, go. I had a feeling he was gonna die because he knew it was someone else, but I had hope. Okay, he needs medical, but first we need to take care of this guy in here. So he died. Close it, please. Can't. Right. Yeah, he needs medical attention stat. Okay, it's fine. Guard, spread out a little and guard that entry point. Until we can get some reinforcements. Oh, well, you're still in the game. Okay. Oh, we see one. Miss. Not good. Can you see him? No, I can't. Oh, he's gonna throw a nade if I clump up like that. Well, I just have to pray. Okay, go there. Could be in trouble. He got some reaction fat at least. Rest you, come up. Wait. You're gonna fly over it, of course. You'll have to run a long way. Okay, I am really afraid now. He's coming up and he's firing. He missed. Reaction fire, good. Okay. That was much better than I feared. I feared the worst. Colin Thomas, good shooting. And there's a dead general, I think. Oh shit. Alright, go back. Because I don't think we can take him out. We don't see anything here. You, go up here. Bring this guy with you. And the sniper, yeah, you got a pistol, so... Hopefully nobody opens and throws a nade, but I kinda know when to do that. Okay, let's see what happens. Oh, he teleported right in front of me. Reaction fire! Reaction! Oh shit! They're teleporting all over the place, it seems. Wow, suppressed. Did not die. Wow! Okay. Holy shit. Yeah. This is interesting. I think we can get rid of one. Oh, we can't. Oh, if you can, you can't go out. How much to fire? 51. Yeah. Can't go out. Well, this is nuts. There's nobody here. Maybe you can. Can you take an optimistic shot? Not really. Such a high chance of, yeah. God, those teleporting dudes are annoying. I'm gonna see what happens. Oh, he killed him? How come, those guns are so fucking powerful sometimes. first again. It's almost they just out. Oh shit. Oh, I can't fire. Just outright kills you in one shot. Like you didn't even have an armor. Yeah, it's not going so well. And the funny thing, it isn't even those guys that have poor armor. It's those that have the best armor that died. We don't see anything. Nobody outside. Well, that sounded like a door, space door was opening. Look at the amount of dead people in here, of dead aliens. Alright, let's get inside. Man, those teleporting dudes. Real annoying. Oh, I forgot about you. Get up here before you get ambushed. You too. That was a teleport, I think. Man, they must have hit for maximum damage or something to kill me outright like that. Weird. No, where are you going? You have to go around. Okay. Sit there then. Okay, let's see what we can do. You 31 on his shield. Not great. Oh, it's 3 doors here. Well, I'm a bit nervous, I have to say. Not 100% sure what we're expecting up there now. Oh, you stay there. I want the heavy machine gun to stay behind here. Let's see, you. You are supposed to just run in and kill. You go there. Okay, and who are we? We got the sniper left, and I want you to take accurate sniper fire. Oh, what happened? Okay. Oh, it's good. But now, oh, here comes the grenade. Oh, Jesper Fernandez is dead. Yeah, this buggy is weird, I remember this bug. Fucking grenades, man. It's 2 of them. One is down. Wow, 3 shots. Are you dead? Is it over? Jesper was the only one that totally died. The shield guy, that's sad. Right at the end there, because they always use grenades. And we Lincoln Thomas was revived, and then Major Sander Kia too. That's big relief, I have to say. We only lost one man. Let's see, we got 20 kills and 10 missions. Yeah, yeah, these guys got Crimson Heart. He must already have it since he didn't get one. 10. Alright, he should get one more. I think you, how it works, you get one independent of many times you get wounded. But I'm glad these guys came back. Jesus. 126,000. Damn. That's good. Alien anti-gravity generator and cruiser research. Well, I'm glad we did it. Cruiser. Damn. And now the tank is done. Strike 2. Yeah, some losses there. We have to check that loss we got. Wow. Was it Calvin Griffin? I thought it was another name. Damn, it's a what veteran shield guy. He couldn't withstand that grenade, apparently. We have another shield guy. Even so, I don't want to lose men, God's sake. And you are... You're not... Okay, then I want you to do one of these... heavy armors. 3 days. You are... making the Marauder, okay. That's good. Oh yeah, we discovered... I saw that we got a base up there. We gotta take care of eventually. Soon. Yeah. Not this round, I think. Can I even have a tank in those areas? Yeah, these will be the dudes that go on that mission. And some rookies too. There's a private Aldis Long. And Dorian Blackleg still alive. Killed 4. I hope I can use a tank on an alien base. We are researching Quantum Cryptology Center. Alright. Oh, look at this. Development of the final dropship aircraft. This will be able to carry additional soldiers to a combat zone and deploy them into battle via drop pods. Wow. Okay. So we got the Wraith class. Yeah. The teleporting asshole. Here we go. 180 centimeters. Got a huge freaking brain. Thick skull reinforced with protective armor plate. Underneath which lies an expansive brain. So it is a huge brain. Not sure why. Nodules hit atop an opening into the skull, meaning any blow of significant force would likely kill the creature outright. A bullet will certainly do the job. Yeah, that's why the brain is important. Protected that much, I guess. These modules must be extremely important, likely linked to the power of teleportation. Okay. We plan to amputate them from any live specimen captured immediately to test the theory. If it does not teleport out of its containment tank once it regains consciousness, we'll be proved correct. Okay. Maybe I should try to capture one of those alive. And we got the Quantum Cryptology Center. Yeah, let's see. Yeah, allow us to decrypt the communications emanating from alien crafts. Yeah. The design of the listening devices is based on the old Cray supercomputers. It is several orders of magnitude more powerful. The level of encryption on alien signals is so great that even with access to the decryption key, it still requires a vast amount of computing power to decode the message. An entirely new generation of specialized quantum computing hardware needed to be designed to perform these calculations. Thankfully, I rose to the challenge. This structure should prove extremely useful for coordinating our air defense. Yeah. I have a feeling it's very, very expensive. Let's go with alien leader interrogation. Interrogation of our captive alien leader. We believe this will reveal information on the alien empire and bring us a step closer to defeating them. Yes, we're not gonna set everyone on that. 15, poor, oh well. We're gonna go with the alien battle rifle, a powerful two-handed alien weapon, roughly the size of a rifle. Study of its construction may advance our knowledge of energy weapons. Sure. We're still working on that, alright. So the Crucier, why can't I say that word? Crucier is an alien large capital ship, serving multiple roles. Uneven distribution for the armor. Alright. Vulnerable wings are still extensively armored. Yeah, they can take quite a beating. I think we saw that. Man, the money. Oh yeah. The new ship here is done. Marauder 1. Looks cool. We want on one here as well, of course. But we might build a cheaper one first. A Corsair. Is it even worth it? I'm not sure. 400,000, we can't afford it now. I have to do some missions. An alien base, maybe. Yeah, if nothing comes... Oh, okay, there it comes. Let's see what pops up here. Yeah, this is... 40%. Marauder and the Foxtrot. Can you shoot down that? Corsair, Foxtrot, Anaconda. And we got a small one. Wow. Shoot it down. Alright, we got a mission. Loads of can tooth can tail to overland. Return to base. I'm not sure what's happening. It's so much, but in one go, we shut down both of them. Can you attack this one then? Also, come on. Let's pause. It's flying around like idiots. Shoot it down. Jesus. So annoying. It's like they have no plan or anything, to just fly around like crazies. Incredible speed too, so I'm not sure how they managed to do anything. What was this now? There was a large in Tundra. Send Shrek one. And next time we really have to do... Come on, get it. Don't let it... Oh, another one. You sent a fast one, Marauder? You don't have much, but let's... Let's do it. Oh, we can't shoot it down. Disengage. Alright, begin the mission. It's one thing I don't like with CNOT, just spam 50 million UFOs at once. Oh, we got robots. I assume everyone is in the way here. With a tank. Can we blast him? Yes. With the robot tank armor. Well, it sucks that it's robots. It really does. That means I can't stun them when breaching the UFO. Just have to rush in there like a maniac. Yeah, that sounded bad. That sounded like a heavy, heavy cannon. I do like how this area looks though. Desaturated colors. I have a feeling we're gonna meet something bad here. Okay, we see one dude down there. Maybe we can... we can't drive the tank down there. That sucks. Oh no, wait. Oh, okay. We have our own robot. Destroy. Yeah, shoot that AK. Destroy enemy android. I have to do better than that. Oh my god. Don't shoot our robot in the back, please. Not even sure how that happened. Was he really in the way there? Yeah. Problem is, he took some serious damage too. Robot is dead, almost. Robot needs maintenance. We're gonna fix you up, robot. You're fine. No, don't. Okay, I didn't know I've already moved you. To pay attention! Pay attention! For God's sake. Here he comes. Ooh, there's the two snipers. Okay, tank, you can take care of that guy down here. good. And we have a sniper somewhere. We need to spot him again, though. Okay, we did. Sniper! Get your rifle out. Can you shoot him? No. Alright. I guess I can't expect much from our men. This... Okay, that's better. Too far away. Too far away. How close do I dare to go? Wanna get rid of him. Well, that sucked. Can... No, you can't shoot him then. Can you? Good. I think you might have saved someone there. Let's see. Nothing out there? Oh. Well, we saw the UFO is there, so we are going in the wrong and the right direction. And there's the other flying dude. Can you even break through there? No, you can't. Alright, let's take it easy. We are in no hurry, really. You can't get out. Yeah, I can get out through the window. I'll sit here. You check this little home here. Sniper. Oh, that is not safe. Get in here. You two. Move up. Alright, oops. Think we moved everyone. Oh, here comes another robot. You can see him. It's too far away. Okay, you sit down. Can you blast another? You could if you had ammo. Alright. Let's see. So far away. But you did hit. So that's great. The new rookie. 60%. That's nice. Oh, you still missed. Sniper. You'll have to do it 50%. Excellent shot. I'm real proud of you. Mikael, I know you're badass and all. But you need to wait for your comrades. Now you want me to drive this way. Let's do it then. You know there's a sniper around here too. There he is. I don't think I can kill him with this thing. I'm gonna send Dorian down here to help. Shield guy, you move up a little. Okay, and he flies away. Follow him, tank. Can you blast him? No. What the hell? Alright, suppressed in there. That's something. Maybe Dorian can get up here next time. You don't see anything here, that's fine, I guess. You rookie. Robot, move. I really like the concept, and I like the balance of the heavy armor. That you actually limits you in a lot of ways. Okay, move up a bit in case he comes this way. He is flying around. Can the sniper get him, maybe? I know it's like one hell of a shot. 40s, 41. Jesus. Okay, I have a feeling he's gonna miss. Oh, he didn't. Alright. Thank God. I guess Dorian could have taken a shot too. Maybe there. But it doesn't matter. The only thing that matters is that we survive the missions. Okay, we are approaching the enemy ship, and we see something. I want you to spot him. I want you to shoot him. That's really good shooting. Can you go through here? Yeah, you just walk through it. That's so cool. Really is a tank. I love that concept. Like I said, Xenonauts, the game designer, I'm not sure who it was, but I guess it's mostly Chris England. He really had some good ideas. Yeah, we're gonna use the tank up here. Can we get it in? I'm not sure we can. That is one issue with the tank. Yeah, we're gonna wait a bit. People here. Just gonna make ready here. We got YouTube boys. Okay, one backup guy. One more backup guy. And the rest of you guard the middle and the left. Please. Where's the sniper? Okay, sniper, you might have to guard here too. Ooh, I was certain someone would come out. Okay, we don't see anyone here. We don't want Michael there. We can put Michael Lassus there. He can sit there and guard. Because we wanna use these guys as much as possible. Shield guy, move up. Dorian, come with. The tank, you are useless now, I guess. Yeah, I guess you can blow up this. Alright, now we see what happens here. Alright, you sit there then. So I guess we prepare for entry here. Since it seems there's nobody around there. Not yet, at least. Alright, we don't see anything. Looks fine. Let's open. Oh no, it's totally bugged. No, okay. I thought, what the hell, I can't see anything. Okay, I have to... They can still come from beasts back there. So I have to be careful. Okay. Everyone is inside. Yes. Anyone coming down? No. Right, time for you to move up and check the corners there. Okay, it's fine. It's fine, dudes. It's time for you to check. Alright, it's fine. Then we prepare. Let's get you up there. Shield guy here too. I hope you're all ready. I really do. Oh boy. Nobody came down. We don't want to stack up, because then we just get grenades in our face. Except I want... Okay, just mow them down. You can make ready there. Orion, you sit here. Private, stand back here. Sniper, sit back here. Okay, now we hope they don't open the door, which they did, of course. Take the shield. Is that good reaction? Good. Excellent stuff. And he got a... Oh god, he survived. Shooting my sniper! Really? He ignored the guy? Oh, why didn't you take two immediately? That is some bullshit, I have to say. Oh no, my sniper. Captain. I bring him up, just put him in the back, you know, because it's always good to have an extra guy with you. And the fucking robot just ignores the target in front of him that even shot him to shoot at my sniper. That is so fucking weird. So now we lost the sniper here. Shoot it down. Good. Which sucks a lot. Can you please shoot down that annoying bastard? Oh no! Alright, that would have to be next time. Let's strike this one. Turn to base. Another one of these. Let's see, we have to send these guys. We have two assault, one sniper, one rifleman, one shield. Well, we need more rifleman. We got a semi-veteran here, so that's nice. Now the question is, do we have a rifle for him? We do. Wolf. But you are really, really weak. But I do want you to keep best kind of armor. Alright, so that will have to be for next time. Another... Where is it? I'm not sure even where it is. Is it Houston? I think it might be. Yeah. So we have a terror attack next time. And well, that's what we have to do. And we also have a base assault. Unfortunately, we lost our sniper. 17 missions, 12 kills. Do we have a replacement sniper? And you took some damage too. So we have to wait. We need to get in with us. I do have a rookie sniper. Is there nobody else that can take over that role? This guy has been changing roles, but he will go with the new... He's the new sniper. Busted armor. Yeah. I think he started as a rocketeer. Then he upgraded a couple of times. Grenades. Welcome as a sniper. I didn't even check how much. I guess it's 60. Yeah, it's okay, I think. It will become better. We have to wait for him to get back in health before we do anything. First we have that. Alright, thanks for watching, and I'll see you all next time. Goodbye.